No person, no people are more keenly aware of the risk of disenfranchisement than those who've suffered from it. There's a knee upon the neck of democracy, and our nation can only live so long without the oxygen of freedom. The strength must be exercised by more than rhetoric and more than marching. The simple challenge before us is that everyone can cast a ballot, and everyone who can must cast a ballot. If you're looking for a savior, get up and find a mirror. We must become the heroes of the history we are making. In this defining moment for our history and our country, we must answer Dr. King's question. Will our answer be chaos or community? I believe some have chosen the answer with chaos, including the current occupant in the White House today. But we who believe must choose community, because if we choose community, we can avoid watching the dream turn into a permanent nightmare. If we choose community, 50 years from now, people will say that we were able to redeem the soul of America and begin to fulfill the promise of democracy by systematically eliminating systematic racism and exploitation.